Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you, well not showing you, I'm going to be teaching you how to install mods for your Minecraft PE. So you go to Play Store, and then you type in mods installer for Minecraft PE. You'll get this. You'll want to get the first one, mods installer, this one. So you can get any you want. And then you download it first, of course. You also go to open when you're done. Or you could just get out of the Play Store and just do whatever you want to get on it. And then you just press here, and it says something like, elemental swords. Yeah, elemental swords. And then you press install, whichever Minecraft you got. Let's get the Portal 2 mod. Get install. Oh, this needs a block launcher. This mod. Some mods do not need a block launcher. Say if you want a medium creatures add-on. No! What in the world? Why is it taking me here? Hey, what? Oi! Oi, mate! Chrome, stop messing with me phone! Downloading the behavior? Yeah, whatever. I already have this mod. You just wait, and then you have to wait like an hour or maybe 20 minutes. And then it'll be imported to your Minecraft. So let's go into Minecraft. Just wait a little bit. Hello? Minecraft? Oh, there it is. I was worried for a little bit. Minecraft. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Go to play. I'll explain. Ooh. Create a new world. Or you can try this on any world you want. Let's get creative. Continue. Let's just get a flat world. Keep inventory. See, I've already installed the bathroom, so I got the Godzilla one too. Where is it? Mutant creatures, there it is. Don't worry about this if you don't have Xbox Live. We don't want achievements. You don't really need achievements, so whatever. And let's see, everything's done, right? So let's go to create. And you probably should get this. You have to put the behavior packs on, or else you will not get the eggs. You'll just get the eggs, but they'll be normal. The behaviors, though, is how much health they get. How they comport. Villagers now attack zombies. I'm kidding. Spoiler. So you can ride some animals. So. I'm sad that there's no mutant chickens or cows or pigs. There's no mutant horses or donkeys or mules. But look, mutant creepers. And let's get a wolf and a bone and a pet saddle. so we can braid him. Let's tame him. Oops. Okay, you can mount on him. Or you can put the pet saddle on him. And look, see, you can ride him. And you can also jump like a horse. And higher than a horse. Oh my goodness, this is fun. I haven't tried this out. Look. Look how the mutant creeper walks. well, my cousin's gonna join. Well, I thought I was in the right creeper. Kill him! Oh yeah, I forgot. Wolves do not attack creepers. Let's put down, oh yeah, I wanna show you the zombie. Zombie, yeah, the zombie. And I'm gonna show you the villager. It's actually gonna fight the zombie. Look. Look. See? They actually fight now. We can still trade with the village. Oh my gosh. Villagers drop a lot of loot. This is amazing. They never drop this, right? Well, I'm gonna test this out in survival, but first I need to get some armor and stuff. I'm gonna try to kill a zombie at least. And the creeper too. So let's get on with this. Get a totem of undying, and just in case we die, we'll get, no, we don't need, no, we need this, and we need some, oops. Wait guys, I'm gonna do something. Okay, so, now we're gonna get some arrows. Okay, great. Oh, there was the boa. I thought I had lost it. Man, oh yeah, you can also ride me golems, iron golems, and snow golems. Look, I'm gonna show you. So I'm gonna get pumpkin. And my cousin is gonna join. He'll help me with the video. So that's a snow golem, and this is iron golem. And the weather is also muted, so be careful with that. Look, see, you can raid them. See, you can raid the snow golem. And you don't need a pet saddle for him. See? Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you that the iron golem is also not muted. He looks really bigger. Look, see, you can also raid him. So he actually goes somewhere, but you need a pet saddle too. Is he here? Wait, I didn't go there. Oh, there he is. Hello, Angel.
Hello.
Could you help me with the mod?
Yeah.
Alright, you help me kill a zombie, okay? Wait, hey, don't attack my dog. Don't attack me, dog. Wait, get off the dog. Get off the dog.
No.
Get off the dog.
No.
I said get off the dog.
No. Okay.
Hurry up. Get off the dog. Okay, get a sword. What?
Yeah.
What is that? Is that ice or is that water?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, we're going to have a fight. Okay, so me and him, I'm gonna be using the iron golem. He's gonna use the snow golem. Okay. Are you ready? Hello? Just killed him already. Golem. Right, we're gonna attack him. No, go back. Oh, yeah, I won. No! Run! I'm going at 5 miles per hour. I was kidding. Stop it! Leave me alone! Attack him! He's the creative, we can't kill him. Okay, that will be the end of the mod. I'm sorry this video took a long time. I just wanted to mess around. So yeah, get the app. I highly recommend it for you. It's got 1 million downloads. Alright, awesome. Well, goodbye. See you in the next video. Sorry, I paused.